like the way that we flow, like the way that we go.
Book of Broadway, page 374.
Okay, people,
you don't need Carlos to tell you how to move.
He bites other people's styles. You have your own.
I was mad harsh, dude. You owe her an apology.
She showed up to the dance? That's my ex expects. What's that about?
It's like, I'm an outsider to the theater stuff, right? And you're like an outsider to East High. I thought we sort of like got each other.
I kind of owe you a thank you, actually.
For what?
You're the reason I stayed with the show. It's just nice to have somewhere to go after school every day, you know?
I know. Believe me.
That just happened.
Good morning, Gina. Pretty good, right?
Troy, you look the best.
Thank you. I try.
Okay, guys, we're gonna get. I'm still the understudy, and you seem pretty happy, so what changed?
Nothing. Everything. I don't know.
So, do you care about Ricky?
What if I do?
Is it better if she just sings a solo acoustic version?
Girl, get up. Girl, get up. Girl, get up. Girl, get up again.
Could I hear that acoustic song idea? Sounded cool.
You serious?
I mean, got the time.
That I confuse my feelings with the truth. There was me and you. Oh.
Gosh, I would kill to play guitar like that.
Okay, but you're good at like everything else, so I don't want to hear it.
I was sort of hoping you'd forgotten about that.
Yeah, I kind of can't forget about anything that happened to homecoming.
Come on. Well, I guess the show's back on.
Everyone's invited! Yeah! I made you this hat.
You made this?
Do what makes you happy.
Give me that hat.
Or when I made you that hat at Thanksgiving and the floppy little ears looked so dumb, but it's honestly the cutest thing I've ever seen.
It kind of works.
From YouTube.
Again, with you and YouTube.
All right, I get it!
After school to talk about our options.
Gina's okay. She's a fighter and she'll be back for opening night.
Gina sends her love and support to all of you, but unfortunately she's on the East Coast.
Still can't believe you're actually back.
Yeah, well, one night only. Don't blink. Don't miss me.
I put you on top. I claim you so proud.
You're not that bitch, nothing, but you still ate that little one. That little one thing ate that one thing.
I'm gonna make my mark.
I'm getting a root beer. Anyone want anything?
I'm okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, people are gonna die. It's just terrible, but like, inevitable?
A harmony to the melody echoing inside my head.
Sorry, there's just some things I tell you that I don't really tell anyone else.
Yeah, no, I think we do that for each other.
Thank you, Miss Jen. That wasn't terrifying at all.
Breaking news. Dewey Wood locks Simon of Simon Says in his basement.
Oh, man.
I think the Feather Duster Brigade sounded cool.
Really, really?
Yeah. What, do I need to send you a random box of chocolates to prove it?
Wants to tell her that he's happy she's following her dreams, but also he wishes that he was her dream.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it.
Sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying.
Say it.
I wouldn't quit on us if I wasn't moving away.
Jesus Christ.
So now, I'm gonna give you a really tight hug.
Well, I'm and then I'm gonna walk up here with my head held high.
I... do not believe in love.
I won't be alone.
It's quiet.
Yeah, maybe a little too quiet.
Oh, don't tell me you're scared.
Mm, you wish.
Honestly, yeah. It would make me feel a little bit less like a baby. Check this out. Hearts racing.
Maybe we should head back now?
Oh. Who's the chicken now, huh?
Aww. I'm sorry, so sorry.
I'm not gagging.
My thing is, I'm not a homewrecker, but I am saying you two motherfuckers need to break up. Like, you were supposed to be mine first. Nobody told you to go get in a relationship, thirsty. Like, I had the plan. I just wasn't finna make the first move at the time. Like, you just caught me at a bad time, that's it.
Things to do before I'm 18. Very intriguing. Play the lotto? Say yes to something that scares me.
You get the point. Come on, Gina.
Hey! Watch it!
I have it!
Try this. EJ, you've stolen the woman Ricky loves.
You mean Gina?
Oh, what? Wait!
Remember, Ricky, you've got unresolved feelings for Gina.
Uh-oh.
Scaling and scrambling and too many steps for counting. And the work doesn't stop.
Maybe for you.
What do you know about love?
Dad! I think I'm actually gonna faint.
Like I said,
so what do you know about love? What do you know about love? I needed it. I knew. Who else?
Yeah, I guess it's really hard not to just say what you feel, you know? It's possible I wasn't completely acting today when I was pretending to crush on Gina.
I was wondering.
Did it show?
Is this bitch serious? Mr. Blue.
Happy to do the Wildcat cheer night or day. I have no shame. I'm shameless.
Love is putting someone else's needs before yours, like how Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go.
Kill me! Go get a hammer, then come back and kill me with it!
I just can't believe I let color war slip through my fingers.
You mean Gina?
Know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy.
soon as the soul body flow.
You okay?
I mean, what is, I'm sorry.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. It's just
if she turns to look back at you, it means she likes you, and not just as a friend.
Where's Gina?
Happy opening night.
This is me, yeah.
Dude, she and I were just faking it during rehearsal, okay? We're friends.
Right, you guys are friends.
How much I've changed 'cause of you. Everything I thought I did, you've gone and changed it, kid. You're 'cause this moment's really all we have. Every day.
Think we all saw this coming.
Well, I would hope so.
God, Ricky Bowen, you have been a surprise since the day we met.
Ricky intrigues me. And I don't get intrigued.
What happened to the plan?
You weren't the plan. You were never the plan.
So what changed?
Plans change. And if you want me to shut up, I'll shut up. But you aren't a maybe. You're a yes. And I like to know where people stand with me. And
wait.
I'm sorry for what's next.
Get me started.
My one thing was I went into the Disney Channel building and I sat down with the president of Disney Channel and I said, I want to make history. And that's what this is.
Oh, God, what's wrong? Well,
nothing's wrong. I met your mom when I was your age. That was the best year of my life. Oh.
Sorry, I couldn't wait till tomorrow to see you.
Sorry.
It's just a melody right now, but I couldn't get it out of my head. And it reminded me of you. Because I couldn't get it out of my head. Gross. But it could be a song. It could be nothing. I just thought maybe we could write this one together.
Well, I like the sound of that.
Me too.
Goodbye, Ricky.
Yeah.
Any volunteers to show Mac around?
Maybe a certain single somebody named Gina?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Maybe this time wherever we're headed, I don't wanna miss a second. If the lesson is to enjoy the ride, I'll try. Maybe this time.
That's why harmony was invented. Hey, am I allowed to stand next to you in there?
They can see us dancing, they just can't see us kissing.
In my man, thank you to my man. In my man, thank you to my man. In my man.
So delicious! All the wasted years! I gotta have more! I gotta have more!
Right. Still trying to learn the secret relationship rules. Meanwhile.
Oh! Careful!
Anything you have to say, I want to hear. I saw a brilliant dancer.
I know it's a cheesy show, but...
But it means something to you. So it means something to me too.
It's you.
I am dropping you off on your first day as a movie star, and 5 hours of sleep wasn't gonna stop me. Gee, you are literally the easiest person in the world to root for. I just wish I didn't have to keep it to myself.
You weren't a maybe, you were a yes.
I don't think I've ever forgotten a thing you said.
Hey, sweetie. You killed it in there.
This is what a man looks like.
So you like the song, huh?
I love the song, thank you. And I still can't get ours out of my head.
Our song. I like the sound of that.
In my man. Thank you to my man. In my man.
Lord have mercy.
The tour are hold because Allison Reed's flight is delayed, so that means...
You get to join the table, Reed. I mean, you know, it's going to be good for all of us to have the full cast.
This one.
Gabriella and Troy, hold for a long beat. We can speed through this. You guys will be here all day. Oh, okay. Obey this.
Wow, chemistry much?
I was about to say.
You were perfect. Keyboard smash.
I just kind of closed my eyes and pictured saying goodbye to somebody really important to me.
Like a dog?
Turn this on. Turn it on!
In my man. Thank you to my man. In my man. Thank you to my man. In my man. Thank you to my man.
Don't you wanna eat you? Let me feed you.
Bowen, you're so sweet.
In one take. And yes.
Freaking Bowen. Whoa. I just called him my boyfriend for the first time. Next thing I'll be saying, I love... Can we actually cut? The bathing suit and the alarmingly lifelike t-shirt is working for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's kind of killing me that I can't kiss you right now.
Hi, cutie.
Sorry, just trying to find my motivation. For the chemistry.
I love you too.
Go on, Gina.
I guess I was just sort of hoping Ricky would put up more of a fight. Oh, this one's gonna kill me. Ricky.
Like, what do they say?
I get called white man's whore.
No! Quit being
so corny!
No production! Get out here now! Cause it's about to... I'm a...
What the heck? Is that loud?
To be, yeah, it's like catching lightning. Can I have this?
Can I have this dance?
Can I have this dance?
I'm me, and I have notes. Ricky and Nini. That was good, but it could be better. She said in the spirit of holiday cheer.
Good save.
For the record, I did not choreograph that, but no notes.
Agreed.
Hi.
Cute.
Okay, well, I've actually got something to tell you two.
Spooky.
What?
You don't want to make an enemy out of me. And I'm looking right into the camera, and I'm gonna say it again. You do not want to make an enemy out of me.
Who are you right now? Because this is not what we talked about.
We didn't.
They were a gift from
9 p.m. every night. You're up before school to film this movie. Honestly, I thought you'd be relieved. And I'm not the one who's supposed to be posting a selfie at midnight with Matt.
Hey, that's just a stunt. A stunt is a dog making spaghetti.
Yeah.
I am so glad this is out in the open.
As long as we're in us, I'm in.
It's nice to know I have my first super cute super fan.
Always. She's the reason I do everything I do. As long as she's here, my future is locked. What if I told you none of it was accidental, and the first night that you saw me, nothing was gonna stop me? I laid the groundwork, and then, just like clockwork, the dominoes cascaded in a line. What if you are reading this, I love you too, Ricky. Has this been there all along? It was all by
design. Just like me. Because I'm a
mastermind. 2 steps ahead. I am always 2 steps ahead.
It's true then. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
Well, I could say the same.
You seem so happy these days.
You think I wake up every morning before my alarm with a smile on my face because of Mac?
It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit, and that's all.
Hey, you're the wow guy, right?
Oh, wow. Hello, boys.
Wow. Wow.
Hold me and make it make sense.
Wow. Look at me, and look at you.
Oh, it's an unforgettable night.
Because of you.
Hey, Troyella, you're on. Come on.
What kind of?
Oh my God, you're cute. Let's go.
Going into this role, or what?
Lovebirds.
Oh.
Killed it in there. Why? The rest of the school year is coming at us so fast.
Yeah.
It finally paid to be late.
Yeah, So beautiful.
Be good to her. Just, please take care of her, Nazim. I'm gonna tell her I love her. I love you, Gina. Gina, I love you. I love you.
But with you, I feel so seen and so understood and so known.
I didn't say I love you.
Who and I've become a sacred kind of home. I've never been more sure of what I got, yeah. Cause this is so much more than puppy love. So I'll say it first, no matter what the cost. Here I am, full heart, full stop. I love you. Like high school
and forever after that. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon.